He almost got him to jump. Yes, he did. He gives it to Henry. Henry tried to get to the outside. Just shoves the defender, Josh Norman, to his backside.
Derrick Henry will do this to a lot of guys, but he just made Josh Norman reconsider whether or not...